welcome to Cassandra's Jazz Club and Gallery. We're about ready to start. So I just want to say welcome to you all. I'm Gloria Ware. And our MC tonight is Rob Crocker from WBGO. And Rob's going to introduce the band.
Gloria, actually, that's WBGO-FM.
Sorry!
Hi, good evening and welcome to, this is going to be a good event. This is going to be really good. Now, I'm not sure if this microphone is reaching in the back or sounding strange. It is? You have money for me? Oh, I'm just, I thought since you were listening, I'd just see, you know. We are going to start with a trio of guys that first independently made their appearance on the New York scene in the 1960s and have been going straight ahead. A couple of them I've seen overseas. But I wanted to share some thoughts from management with you. That your cell phones, now would be a good time to turn them off. And also, a lot of people like to have a drink and listen to great music and talk to their friends, which is fine. But you should try to talk under the music. You know, you should be a little lower as you talk so everyone else can enjoy music from Leroy Williams on the drums. Yes. This is a guy, I can't decide if I'd like his flute playing, his piano playing, or his singing better. But he does them all equally well. Donald Smith. And our producer playing bass, last time I hung out with him was in Amsterdam a couple of decades ago. And this is the one and only Judy Booth.
Well, thank you so much. We are so glad to be here and everything, because as far as Leroy and I don't know about Judy, you know, as far as, you know, Wilbur go, you know, we go way back. We go way back to Chicago and everything. So when I met Wilbur, you know, I just happened to be running through a club on the north side of Chicago, and there was this man playing bass, and they was playing the song so fast that he came off of the bandstand and came all the way to the door and looked at me. He said, you know, somebody shouldn't play a song that fast. And I said, well, you know, if you're going to scuffle, I guess you shouldn't play it that fast. He said, yeah, and that's how we worked up, and we stayed together, all together after that. So then when I came to New York and I was working with Art Blakely, and Art Blakely, he didn't know whether he was going to keep me in the band, because when we was up in Pittsburgh, I did all right for the first 5 days, and then I threw some Cecil Tail on it. Oh! And he went off, boy. Boy, so he wasn't too sure whether he was going to keep me, but then Wilbur and Lee Morgan convinced him to keep me. So I know that Leroy has some story, but maybe before the night is over, he'll tell one. You want to tell it now, just wait.
Before it's over.
Before it's over, you tell the story. And Junie, what about you?
Me, Wilbur?
Yes.
Oh, well. I met Wilbur at the East Village, and I saw him, and I said, oh, Wilbur Ware. So that night, I followed him around, and that was it. he was like kind of despondent a little bit, and he didn't have to be, but I just followed him around the rest of the night, like a little kitty, and that's my Wilbur Ware story. Put it around this way.
Oh, okay.
You gotta stand up, Leroy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is just Wilbur's. I just want you to know Wilbur Ware is one of the greatest bass players on the planet. Not in New York, on the planet. So, this is, we're glad to be here. And then plays this good music for Wilbur, so I'm sure he's looking on us, watching us closely.
Well, I think the last thing is that Me and Leroy, we was at the program, I guess, about 3 weeks ago, and we was talking about Wilbur Ware, and I told him, I said, Jimmy Murray, who was my teacher, he let Wilbur sit in, and he played the whole set with us, man, and the notes that Wilbur picked on the bass were so phenomenal, it just took me places that I have never been before or have ever been afterwards. And then Leroy said, that's the same thing that Barry Harris said. It's just the notes that Wilbur choose are just so profound, it's just unbelievable. So we're glad to be here and enjoy yourself, and we're going to have a good time. And please come all weekend. All right, thank you so much. Donald. First song should be Soft as the Morning Sunrise. one, two.
One, two.
Love, I love you, baby, but you won't be right.